when you reflect back on your life as somebody who's been alive for a long time, like what is the message that you would like to impart to younger people about what is important and what isn't?
Well, the conclusion I came to long, long ago was the real satisfactions that people can get in their lifetimes, and that they consist in helping other people, period, mm-hmm. whatever way, as much as you can. That brings real rewards. It's not the money.
Mm-hmm.
If you got money and you're happy, good luck.
Right.